Okay. All right. There we go. This is much better. Is everything okay for you guys? Am I live? Is it alive? Is it good? Hello? Alright. Oh no!
Each covets what the other has.
Blaze is now envious.
And plots to take
it. Oh dear. They're just gonna stress each other out. Okay. This is not good. Alright. Time for the boss! I guess. Is there something before the mountain?
At last, the Great Ziggurat. Temple of failure and regret.
Okay, I guess there is nothing else. What's this? Oh, an Oblivion's Ingress? Oh, fuck. Can we run away? We cannot run away. Okay. We're stuck like this. Alright, the Deacon is a really shitty guy.
A breakthrough.
Oh. Oh dear. I'm gonna get a stress heal up. We back? Yes, we back, Eno. So you and I are suspicious of each other, and you and Blaze are envious of each other. So that's how that's going.
Well done.
And I'm trying to take out this big boy before he can completely ruin us again. You're the black sheep of the group. Yeah, unfortunately. Oof. Okay. He'll at least be on death's door next round. What a fucking loser.
Lethality writ large.
Drugs! You never know when drugs might be useful in this game. Oh, fuck. You just had to... Bastard. Yep. Let's keep that stress down. Oh, did that use up my drugs? It used up my drugs! Let's go ahead and take out the other guys some then. As much as I don't want to. They're just gonna keep healing in. Yeah. Alright. And I don't want to stress out Barristan anymore. So I'm gonna have to be real careful about this. Ugh. We are bleeding out a lot. Holster's got cooldown. I really do need a heal. Sorry to me. Ow! God! And there comes... there comes the resolve. Meltdown! I made it this far without a meltdown. That's, it's gotta be something. Yeah. Okay. Help you. I'll try. I'll do what I can, buddy. I can try to respond to that in a second. Just give me a second, this is very overwhelming. Okay, you need to fucking stop. Okay, dismiss. Get some drugs up. You are going to quit and shot this bastard. Breakthrough.
Sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances, exhaustion takes hold.
I don't know why I did that. He's already blinded. For fuck's sake, I'm panicking. Okay. Okay, big boy gone. Okay. All right, you're alive, you know? Aren't you happy? Minya, there's quite a lot different, from what I can tell. Well, for one thing, you're not in a hamlet anymore. Okay, instead of it being like an 80-hour campaign, it's cut up more into like 3 to 5 hour campaigns. Maligned temple of the Iron Crown. From what I can tell, I don't know how long they typically take. I'm on the shortest one, which is about 3.5 hours so far.
The mind must be freed of its self-imposed incarceration.
Is that a brain? It looks like a brain. What are, cannot use stress seal skills or items. Is that gonna be there the whole fight? Is that just how denial goes? That might just be how denial goes, okay, let's see, Latch of Regret. Bolt of Land and Station,
let us take a closer look at the thing. as repulsive as it is.
You ain't wrong about that, Scholar. Crippling doubt causes stress to everybody. That explains why your characters haven't changed. Yes, that and the fact that I haven't had anyone die yet, crossing my fingers here. And, that I only have a few characters unlocked to begin with. Padlock of Wasting. Denial of Reason. Okay, so that one inflicts the despair, apparently. Oh, I guess we just start fucking attacking? I don't know. Maybe get rid of this guy so we don't become overwhelmed by stress.
Cooperation is the key.
This thing has a lot of health. Second meltdown, hell yeah! Just gotta rack those up. And this probably isn't even the actual fucking boss. Okay, what does that do? Cannot use healing skills or items.
Is there nothing you can do?
Okay, Dismas is going to die. Party wipe. Thank you, Ina. I appreciate your, I really appreciate your support. All of these guys are just awful. We are gonna have so many fucking meltdowns. Yep, there we go. Okay! What does that mean in this game? Is that good? I'm gonna assume it's good, but I don't know exactly what makes it good. I'll check the buffs in a second. You know, things are kind of not going great right now. Okay? There's a lot going on. And I can't even self-heal with Crush. Okay. It's okay, you know, it's fine, I'm a little upset right now. What's our fire at? Can we use the fire? Here, let's have some fire. Maybe that'll help me panic a little less.
Is no time to falter.
Okay.
Fellowship forged through toil.
Yeah, I can't use melee skills, can I?
Compassion, quiet.
We'll get up a buff and do some stress heal. I was gonna say this is fine, but this is really not fine. Okay, two of them are blinded. Go for that. We just need to do damage. We really do. Okay. I think that one's dead. Is it dead? Please let it die. Please let it die. Please let it die. That will get me three dodges. Maybe that's what I need to live. Okay. But that gave them all a buff. What buff did that give them? Give me a shut. Stop it, game. Let me look at the buffs. Ten 10% chance to apply. Okay. All right. Well, fucking go. We die here, we die here.
Once again, teetering on that terrible precipice. Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing.
Okay, no healing, of course. Thank you. I appreciate that. Appreciate that so much. Okay, two of them down. Let's see, get this. Nope, okay. I was gonna get the stun, but I guess not. Reach. No ranged skills, I'm assuming. Yeah. My last heal. Okay. Get this heal. Range skills or items. Alright. Well, you can use a lot of them. Yeah, let's just use a lot of them. Why don't we? Let's go ahead and get more dodge tokens. And we'll use up another lot of them. When in doubt, just use drugs. Don't do drugs, kids. That's awful advice, and I think it's pretty good advice. Oh wait, not this is going up yet. Let's do some damage.
Now, the greatest test of all.
Paracelsus, you do a pass, sweetie.
Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing.
Alcohol. Did that do? That did damage, right? I think so. Okay. Two of them down. Okay. We will give drugs to Dismas. As if I had healing to do right now. Okay, 50% blight resist. Not a good idea. Not too many good options right now.
An opportunity. Yeah, it
wasn't a very high likelihood of even inflicting blight. Go ahead and give it this. Prevent another meltdown while we can. Yeah. Not fucking good.
An interminable conflict.
It really likes denying me fortitude, doesn't it? Get more dodge tokens. Sorry, Para. Okay, Okay, good choice.
Before the cancerous corruption.
Oh my god.
The shadow's advance has been halted. For a time.
Thanks for the GGs. That was terrifying. Oh, okay. Okay.
Found the cipher.
The target fragmentation is terrifying, but it worked out.
Long forgotten tome scribbled.
I didn't know who to attack. They were all horrible.
Providence or happenstance, we stumbled upon the mark of some strange power invoked the world over.
Oh, leaving the healing lock to last. Okay.
Predating mankind itself. A semicircle radiating 5 points of power. A symbol hidden deep in the iconography of every ancient empire. The Iron Crown, enigmatic and ubiquitous.
I'm gonna say real GG in that fight was Dismas and all the fucking Death's Doors he world, tanked.
But it was ours, and we must fight to restore it.
But there's, but if we want more clean runs, advise upgrading Stagecoach a lot before going into other heroes. Okay. And thank you for the follow. Okay. I have memories that can be equipped. I don't know if any of them are worth remembering, to be honest. I must
the more they have to hold on to, the harder they will fight.
Imbue heroes with memories. Each memory will remain with that hero as long as they are successful in an expedition, or if you abandon an expedition while at the end, then the hero can be used again in the next expedition to keep their quirks. Up to a maximum of 5 memories. Yeah, I know I need to do something with memories for trophies, but how about let's focus on that
study
later?
The winding roads and routes of our kingdom.
Intrepid Coast.
Find any advantage.
That will assist your journey. Unlock pets! Ah! I want the baby! I want the baby Shambler! It's so cute! Infernal Flame. That's like hard mode, right? Noun, companionship, sourcefulness, journey. Living city.
These are beaten, broken souls. And yet our
unlock
and
improve
yours.
With
them.
Okay. And just the leopard, cultist, runaway, fraudulent. I'm still duelist. And of course, I can't get Renald yet. I mean, are there any classes that you say would be good for me to get?
Wisdom will help you choose a path. Resourcefulness will ensure you survive it.
The Doggo guy. I'm sorry, Eno. Doggo guy is not in here. Default team is one of the best teams in the game. I mean, it does have two of my favorite classes from the first game. Because I really love both Plague Doctor and Grave Robber in the first game. Okay, you can review the most playing strategies. Stupid Red Hook. I'm sorry, Eno. You should just invest in the pets. And get the orphan wolf cub and keep it with you at all time. That's the same thing. Baby Shambler spawn is so cute. And so is the baby crocodilian, to be fair. You already have him? Okay, good. He's a good tank and healer. And Antiquarian is there. Yeah, I know that she's like a bad person, right? Hello, Gab. How are you? Resourcefulness. Oh. You like your gross dude that does picture. Okay. Unlocks filthy stagecoach then? Why would I want that? Okay, these are prestige. These are just like to show off that you're great, I guess. Oh, okay. The Stygian Blaze. Yeah, I'll have to unlock that at some point. Thank you, Platinum Trophy. Alright, I could completely upgrade the stagecoach if I wanted to. Is it good to, like, shove all my candles into that one way to go? Okay, at least get extra armor and wheel.
These wheels are invested with noble purpose. Every rotation, blessed rest for the warriors of our cause.
I think that investing in the Infernal Flame is something I can do later, you know, when I'm a bit better at the game.
These are beaten, broken souls, and yet our fortunes ride with them.
None of them really had very good quirks, in my opinion.
The more they have to hold on to, the harder they will fight. Hearts and minds will carry the day.
Affects, empowers incision and healing at the expense of light. Signature and item. Nice. And I could unlock Bounty Hunter. I hear he's kind of a bit OP, so I don't mind if I do. He requires candles to use. Yeah, I know. He's got like a little tax he takes. Sacrificial support. The Flagellant is... I love him so much. He really needs some therapy. But I do love him. Okay. The Pain Box. Okay, signature and item. 15% damage. Yeah. And I know I like Hellion a lot more than Eno likes her. I guess I'll get one death blow buff to each person. I don't know if Dismas needs it, considering how it went last night. Okay, I'll unlock the Orphan Wolf Cub. Yeah, because 10% positive relationship chance would be pretty nice. don't need prestige right now. There's probably a trophy for clearing out the Altar of Hope. Oh, my luck. Let's see. I mean, I might as well get free money. And then two more inventory slots.
These wheels are invested with noble purpose. Every rotation, blessed rest for the warriors of our cause.
Is it really only worth doing memories if you got some people who had some, like, really good quirks?
And minds will carry the day. A drop of sanity in a sea of madness.
It's too expensive. Yeah, nobody got really good quirks this past time. They just all kind of got lucky. They're all kleptomaniacs, too.
Welcome advancement in the science of survival.
Okay. What does this do? Does this, like, unlock things for me to get next time? Like, permanently unlock it for me? Or is it something that I don't know.
Study the winding roads and routes of our kingdom. Find any advantage. Hail the vessel of your deliverance.
You also get them in the immediate run after unlocking it. Okay. Do I have to spend all my candles, or do they just kind of get saved if I don't pick them all? But I should spend them, okay. You see, that requires me to be good at making choices, which I'm not particularly good at.
Instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it.
Rampart giving Rapasa that trinket? Yeah, I noticed. That's why I picked it. They still haven't fixed Man-at-Arms on console, is he? Oh. He's not supposed to have Rapasa that trinket. Okay. It's fine.
Hearts and minds will carry the day. The true splendor of a world, those who live within it.
Well, I mean, they don't really have any excuse to not have fixed it. This game just came out on Tuesday. Or Monday, actually. Got work in progress updates by mistake. Okay, that makes sense. I've only got 5 more candles, okay. We'll go with Carter then. Sure.
The road calls once more to its dark passenger. Face your failures, or be consumed by them.
Resentment. That sounds lovely. Oh, do I not get to pick? I can't go back up to denial if I want to? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Okay, I'll go with resentment.
Let us drag your agglutin.
Alright.
Indignities out into the light. Your vociferous calls to bring our findings before the faculty were dangerously premature. Given the gaps in our understanding, doing so would risk ridicule, or worse, robbery. I took no pleasure in asserting my seniority. Stifling your protestations with a strict mandate of absolute secrecy. You acquiesced, but your plaintive susurrations betrayed a burgeoning resentment.
Okay. So was I like the student of the scholar? No?
The crossroads. Wait for the lantern's light, and welcome what help may come.
Oh, yeah, I don't have Hero Pass yet. I mean, I could try to play the Duelist. But again, I'm probably not going to stream for too much longer. I feel like completing one go-around is pretty good. Tactician. Neat freak. A cleanse on cleanliness for sanity. That doesn't sound very good. Second wind, not bad. Wait, what? Okay. Second wind and tuckered out, so okay, 20% damage. Alright. It wouldn't be Darkest Dungeon if you didn't get conflicting quirks. Daredevil. Oof. That's not great. Audrey, I get evasive. Not bad. But I've got, like, no real good chance of getting in good relationships. I guess I just am not very good at, like, making friends. Who knows where to find resources in the fader? Selfish. Oh, no one wants to have good friendships! Okay.
Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands.
Right, sure, we'll get to the first inn and then I'll probably end things. Cause I'm not gonna lie, I also want to play some Monster Hunter tonight. So.
Onward, and let us hope enough yet remains of the world.
Thank you. Because I gotta really catch up to my friend Alpha. He got very far ahead of me on Monster Hunter. So, gotta catch up.
The bulwark of your denial is giving way.
This isn't denial, this is resentment. Okay. Let's see. What are everyone's goals? Sprawl, sluice, shroud. Everyone just wants to go to different places, so I'm not going to be able to make them all happy, am I? Okay. You thought I would be more enthusiastic about Dark Ascension too? I mean, I am. I've enjoyed my time. But at the same time, Dark Ascension 2 requires a lot more thought than hit monster, get shiny.
And wanes. Malaise, measured and steady.
You bastard!
Cooperation is the key.
Right. Ow! There is a stealth, okay.
In this weighty gloom,
also, to be fair, I honestly was not expecting to actually kill the denial boss. I was firmly thinking that I was just gonna die. So, this has already gone a lot better than I expected it to? Alright. But yes, you're not wrong. I'm very addicted to Monster Hunter right now. And I got trophies to earn.
Does much for the weary body.
Okay, we get two...
Even more, perhaps.
Restorative herbs. And some bread.
A helm of the Crusaders. Their legions lost. Their exploits legend.
Yeah, fine. I'll try to save Renald.
Will you press on into uncertainty? Or claim what you can?
So I have 66 money. Okay. Do I get a pet? Yes, Orphan Wolf Club. I completely fucked that up. Yes, I will take the wolf. We can get the awoo. All right. Hi, Saren. Okay. Any good trinkets? Now, I don't want to reduce death curses. So I suppose it's not quite as devastating in this game as it is in the first. I don't know. Probably depends on your definition. ...10% healing given from skills. That might be really good for Paracelsus. So let's go ahead and get to that.
Paid for in blood.
Is the pristine lore good at all? Doesn't seem very good. I don't know. Okay, we need to put
Spend
on
what
our
you
dog.
Can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did.
Come on, on the dog. Doggo. Yes, we want the dog.
Good company for the long ride ahead.
And we'll put on. Sure, we'll put that on.
Any advantage is a good thing. The means of mastery.
And what would be good to take first? Oop. I'm fucking up these buttons so bad, I'm sorry. I would say probably do a few things at least once. Have fun in Monster Hunter. Bye, Eno. Have a good trip. Hi, Serp. I don't know. Were you here earlier? Yes, you were. You were without. It'd probably be good to have Battlefield Medicine for that extra 5% healing. Yeah.
Each improvement. A new variable in
the shroud
of your fate.
We've got a heat wave. So minus 20% fire resist. I'm guessing that's everyone. Keep the flame at plus 40. I will probably forget to do that because I'm not very good at keeping track of the fire. Photor, that looks. That looks like pigs. Clear out the lair. Okay. Sure, we'll go this way.
The tainted crop continues to spread its tendrils of.
I will probably regret that whenever I stream this next. Yeah, alright. Well, let's. Combat items. We have two healing salves. Okay, we should probably spend some money to buy something that would help. Okay, I will probably buy this wax inoculant, because this place we're going to looks like a pig place. It probably has disease, so let's not get diseases. Let's see. Paracelsus, why are you not wearing the trinket I gave you? That one, thanks. That'll be for next time I play. Thanks everyone for joining me. I had a good time having a heart attack a couple times. Yeah. Yeah. It's okay. It's fine. Thanks, Dibbo, for your help and for your support. We'll go say hi to Brutal Nerd because she's awesome. And she's streaming Demon Souls, and we know I love Demon Souls too much. Is that how I raid? It's not how I raid, is it? Okay. Yes, it is. Okay. Fucking hell. This is why I shouldn't do things when I'm still recovering from being sick. Okay. It'll take a second for the raid to happen. I don't know how to make it go faster, so. Yes, I have to unlock 100% of the Altar of Hope. Play the game on the anniversary of release. Does that mean, when it came out on PC or when it came out on console? Also, does that mean I have to wait a full year to get the Platinum Trophy? That would be my luck, wouldn't it? Raid is ready. Did it go through? Why did it not go through? Did it cancel? Okay, never mind. I'll just go say hi in person.